Now the next type of format is ready for you to understand. There are these enlisted formats. Out of these, any of the format, if comes any numerical on this type of a format comes, the methodology would be same as we will be studying in this question. So the question was asked in the CBSE previous year examination 2003, and it says evaluate dx upon 5 plus 4 cos x. So let me write solution and let's start with the solution. So how to do it? The procedure is simply what you have to do. You have to replace cos x by 1 minus tan square x by 2 upon 1 plus tan square x by 2. You know this formula. I'm writing the formula here. You know that cos x is equal to 1 minus tan square x by 2 upon 1 plus tan square x by 2. This type of formula you have studied. So that formula you will use. And even if somewhere sine is there, if here it was not cos but sine, the tan's formula for sine. So sine in terms of tan, cos in terms of tan you are going to write. After that, what you will do, you will use tan and secant relation, that tan's differentiation is secant square. So that you are going to use. Let's start. So what I am going to write is, I am going to substitute cos x is equal to 1 minus tan square x by 2 upon 1 plus tan square x by 2. After that, the question now changes. So if I was the question earlier, so dx now is 5 plus 4, right? So it is 5 plus 4, 1 minus tan square x by 2 and so on. So I am going to write it like that. Let me write it clearly. 1 minus tan square x by 2 upon 1 plus tan square x by 2. Now take the LCM. Taking the LCM, 1 plus tan square x by 2, denominator is 5, plus 5 tan square x by 2 plus 4 minus 4 tan square x by 2, and dx does not change. Now secant square theta minus tan square theta is 1, so the numerator changes to secant square x by 2 dx. The denominator, 5 and 4 make it 9, and it is tan square x by 2. So tan square x by 2 minus 9. Now, as you can see, if I put tan x as t, then its differentiation would relate to the numerator. So I am putting tan x by 2 is equal to t. Let me name this as equation number 1. Till now there was no equation. Then you can see that secant square x by 2 multiplied by 1 by 2 dx is equal to dt. This information you know. Now you can directly substitute it for the next steps in the second column of the board. So it is equal to, now secant square x by 2 dx value is 2 dt. So it is 2 dt upon tan square x by 2 is t, and here it is 3 square, and you can see 5 plus 4 was 9, so there is one mistake, this should have been plus. Now t square plus 3 square. Now as you know that I have a formula again, 1 upon x square plus a square with respect to x when we integrate, it is nothing but 1 by a tan inverse x by a. So I am using that formula, 1 by a tan inverse x by a plus c, and since 2 was already there in the numerator, it comes over here. I am writing the formula here. It was dx upon x square plus a square related, that was nothing but 1 by a tan inverse x by a plus c. Now the same formula I have used, can I leave my answer over here? I cannot complete it because t should not be left in the answer. I should use what? I should use x. So where is x that I have to check? X is over here, tan x by 2 was t. So 2 by 3 tan inverse tan x by 2 plus c, and that was from equation number 1. Either you can leave your answer till here or you can simplify one step further. So this is how you do this type of a question.